Hey, what is up everybody? Chaos here, and today I'm bringing you guys another mod spotlight. And the mod we have today is Grand Theft Auto Zombies. Now this is 0.1A, so it's an alpha version of a mod at the moment, but their plans are to make this mod as big as DayZ, but for GTA 5. So this mod here is currently being developed by JediJosh920, RP Clarkson, and Xero. Now what this mod basically does at the moment is it spawns zombies around you to attack you. Installing this mod was actually super easy. All you have to do is drop two files inside of your main directory. Now this mod here comes with a .ini file. Now this file here, you can actually adjust the amount of zombies that spawn around you and also adjust the key to enable and disable the mod. At the moment, the default key is F8, but you can make that key anything. Now, with spawning the amount of zombies you like to spawn around you, at the moment, only 5 zombies will actively follow you at a time. So don't try to spawn 100 zombies. I already tried it and I was disappointed. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, make sure to comment, rate, subscribe. Let me know down in the comments below whether you guys would like to see more videos like this and what mods you guys would like to see me play next. All right, guys, peace.